हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास। यस डियर स्टूडेंट, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर। इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट और लर्न अ सेकेंड चैप्टर, दैट इज थंडर केक, विच इज ऑन पेज नंबर 13। थंडर केक, ओके, विच इज रिटन बाय पैट्रिशिया पोलैको। ओके, शी इज ऑथर ऑफ दिस स्टोरी। दिस इज अ वेरी स्मॉल एंड शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट स्टोरी अबाउट द थंडर। थंडर, यू नो, see, usually in summer days, sometimes suddenly rain will be come, yes or no? So before the rain, you can see the thunderstorms in the sky, yes or no? It will be too much soundful, it will be horrible, and even it crackle, and sometimes you are getting fear about it. So this is also one story of a small girl, okay, she also have fear about this thunderstorm. Yes, so when she will go for her grandmother's place, like here Michigan, they given a place name, that is Michigan, and she also was getting afraid about this thunder cake. So how she overcome that problem? So here in the story they told us. Yes, so here I will start that warm up activity. Look at this picture. It shows lightning striking a city. Lightning is always followed by thunder. Have you ever heard the sound of the thunder? How does it makes you feel? Yes, thunder. Okay, so here you can see the picture. In this picture, easily you can see what is thunderstorm. Yes, here see. This lightning, yes, lightning is always followed by thunder, very horrible sound, crackle. And here they are telling to you, have you ever heard the sound of the thunder? Yes, of course, you know, it will be too much horrible and too much lightning in the sky. And suddenly after the lightning, you can listen or you can hear the sound of crackling. Yes, so what happened? We have to see. So on the sultry summer days at my grandma's farm in Drift in the Michigan. Okay, where in the Michigan? Which place here? See, I'll write here place name. Yes, Michigan. Michigan. Here farmhouse was there. Yes, farm. So on these sultry summer days, sultry means what here? Hot and humid. See here, I'll write here sultry, hot and humid. So on the sultry summer days, hot and humid, yes, days, what happened at my grandma's farm in Michigan? Where was that farm? In Michigan. The air gets dumped and heavy. Dump and heavy means air was unpleasant and even moist. Okay, and storm clouds drift low over the field. And storm clouds, you know, the storm. Storm means what here? Storm. See, full of here humid and moist. This cloud that drift low over the field. Drift means what? It was moving slowly, no control over direction. Means how wind will come, it will flow as any direction. So here drift. Drift means what? Yes. Drift means move slowly, yes, with no control over, see here, over direction. So at which direction they will flow, we cannot know or we cannot get. Yes, so these heavy storm, these clouds should be flow. And what happened that day? Birds fly close to the ground, and birds, they were flying near to the or close, too much close to the ground, because upside storm was there. So these birds also flowing near or close to the ground. The thunder clouds glow for an instant with a sharp and crackling light, and then a roaring, low, tumbling sound of the thunder makes the window shudder in their panes. The clouds glow. It was just glowing, lightning. Suddenly, a sharp crackling. Crackling means what here? A sharp sound. Okay. Here I will write. Crackling. Okay. Crackling. Short or sharp sound. Short, sharp sound. Yes. So, this thunder, suddenly this cloud, what happened? Glow for an instant with a sharp crackling. Crackling means a sound and light, and then a roaring like lion. How it roared? Like it was roaring, low, tumbling. Tumbling means what? Fall suddenly. And sound of the thunder makes the windows shudder in their pain. Shudder. Shudder means what? Shivering. So, windows. See, here window. Okay, windows, glass. Pain means what? Glass of that windows. Okay, see, this glass suddenly started to, yes, shaking. Shudder. Shudder means what? Shake suddenly and noisily. See here? Shudder. Shake suddenly. Suddenly and noisily. Noisily. Okay. Suddenly what happened? The shudder sound came. And this windows glass. Okay. Pane. Pane means what here? Glass. Single sheet of the glass. Of the window. That started to just shaking, and the sound used to scare me when I was little, and that sound makes too scared to that seer, writer Patricia. Okay, Patricia Polyakov, she was getting afraid about this sound. And I love to go to grandma's house. Babushka, as I used to call my grandma, had come from Russia years before, but I feared Michigan's summer storm. But this, see, this author, she likes to go to Michigan near grandma. Or what happened? But what is the problem there? Yes, because of this thunderstorm, she's getting scared. And she was calling in love, in affection way, Babushka. Got it? So, because why she was calling Babushka? Because that grandma came from Russia. But I feared Michigan's summer storm. I feared Michigan's summer storm. I feared the sound of thunder more than everything. I always hid under the bed when the storm moved near the farmhouse. And she was going there. But when this thunderstorm will be there, and if she heard the sound because of this fear, she was hiding under the bed. Because the storm moved near her farmhouse. So when she was watching this lightning, she was getting afraid of the sound, and she was hiding under the bed. Got it? Next, what happened? See, this is the story of how my grandma, my Babushka, helped me to overcome my fear of thunderstorm. And this is about her story. Why? Because how her grandma overcome her problem. Okay, she was getting afraid. So she overcome from her fear. How? Overcome means what? Get over something. Overcome. Get over something. So she was just overcome from that fear. How? That they explained in this story. Grandma looked at the horizon, drew a deep breath and said, "This is thunder cake baking weather, all right. Looks like a storm coming to me." Grandma looked at the horizon. Horizon means what? Seer, the line. The line where you will see the thunder, lightning will be come from this sky. Yes, so that is lightning horizon. Okay, horizon I will write here. Horizon. Horizon means what here? See, here. The line at which the earth surface. The line which. Yes, which. The earth surface. Earth. Earth's surface. ये सरफेस एंड द स्काई एंड द स्काई अपीयर टू मीट appear to meet. So when this lightning in the sky, you can see it was the horizon. So grandma have seen that horizon line and she told that this thunder cake baking the weather. Now she given that name of the thunderstorm, thunder cake. Got it? Thunder cake. Why? We have to see. So baking weather, all right. So look at the storm which are coming to me. Child, you come out from under the bed. It's only thunder you are hearing. My grandma said, the air was hot, heavy and dumb. A loud clap of thunder shook the house, rattled the windows and made me grab her clothes. I was so scared that I could barely see what was going on. Now, grandma told that, see, author, that child, just come out from under the bed, because this is only thunderstorm, it will not hurt you. But she was thinking it will grab me means catch me. So a loud clap of thunder shook the house. Shook means shaking the house, even rattled means what here, short knocking sound, okay, on the windows. Then it was feeling like they are grabbing to that small child. So I could barely see just what was going. So she was just barely means what? Only just. She was can seeing that only what is going on, but she was afraiding about that. Steady child, she cooed. Unless you let go of me, we won't be able to make a thunder cake today. So grandma told, steady child. Steady means get ready. She cooed. Cooed means spoke in a gentle and lovely way. Okay, loving way. Could means what? Spoke in a gentle and loving way. So she told, just unless you are not giving, let me inside this thunder, we can't prepare the thunder cake here. So thunder cake, I stammered as I hugged her one closer. What happened? Then the child answered, thunder cake. Yes, everybody like cake, yes or no? So she also answered, thunder cake. I stammered. Stammered means just this sound. See, like she's getting afraid and spoke in a repeated sound. Okay, stammered. Here I'll write. Stammered means sound. Means she was just getting afraid about this. So she was talking like, see. Stammered. Stammered means what I told you? Spoke with repeated sound. Sound. And here see, repeated sounds or difficulty. So she stammered, yes, thunder cake. And she hugged her grandmother very close. Don't pay attention to that old thunder, except to see how close the storm is getting. When you see the lightning, start counting really slow. When you hear the thunder, stop counting. That number is how many miles away the storm is. Understand? She asked. We need to know how far away the storm is. So we have time to make the thunder cake and get it into the oven before the storm comes, or it won't be real thunder cake. See, she was telling grandmother, don't pay attention there. You just see here, expect this, see how close the storm is getting. If you are seeing that, how close the storm is getting. So when you are seeing the lightning, just start counting very slowly, like 1, 2, 3, 4. And when you heard the sound, yes, crackling, just stop it. And then how many numbers you are counting there, where you stop, that miles, okay, that number of miles, suppose 2, 3, okay, on the 3 number this sound came, this crackle, then you stop and you can find out that this thunderstorm are 3 miles away from you. Like that you have to count. Got it? Next, understood, she asked. Understood. And then we need to make the cake, so hurry up. Her eyes served the black clouds away off in the distance. Then she strode into the kitchen. Her worn hands pulled a thick book from the shelf above the wood stove. What happened? Her eyes surveyed. Okay, survived means he was just surveying here and there these clouds, which were way off the distance. And then she strode. Strode means walk with a long, and she strode into the kitchen. She went to the kitchen and she worn her hand. See, when preparing the cake, we are wearing that hand gloves. Yes or no? So she wore that hand gloves and she pulled the thick book on the shelf, and which was above the wood stove. So here book of recipe, how to prepare the cake. Let's find that recipe, child, she crowed. As she lovingly fingered the greased strained pages to a creased spot. Let find recipe means she was just she took that book and she was telling that just find out the recipe where we have written about the cake. So she crowds. She crowed means what? Crowed means spoke in a proud or loud voice. Crowed. Spoke in a proud or loud voice, and she told just find out the recipe. And when she opened that page, it was too much greasy. Greasy means oil spot. Okay, it was old, always she was using for preparing the cake, so it was oiled. Yes, here is it, thunder cake. So she answered. Okay, this this author answered, here it is. She carefully penned the ingredients on a piece of notepaper. Now let's gather all the things we'll need, she exclaimed as she scurried towards the back door. So she carefully penned the ingredients means she was starting to collect the ingredients, and she was writing on the paper, okay, piece of paper. And why? Because she want to gather all the things whatever needed for preparing the cake. So she exclaimed as she scurried towards the back door. Scurried means she moved quickly with small sharp and short step. Scurried. So move quickly with small short step. So scurried means how she, by taking a small step, she again went inside the kitchen. So till here, dear students, we completed our first part. Next, what will be happen? We have to see, yes or no? Because see, whether she will prepare the cake, whether she will overcome from this problem, or her cake will be good or no, we have to see. Yes or no? You are excited? Yes. So for that, you have to watch my next video. You have to wait it. Yes. So till here, we completed the first part. Read it carefully. Write down the difficult word, which its meaning. We will meet very soon. Thank you.